Movement number one. Stand naturally and keep the body relaxed. Then step the left leg out to the left and bend the knees into horse stance or a high horse stance. Raise your hands up just above the belly button and face the palms down to the floor. Curl your tongue up to lightly touch the roof of your mouth. Breathe naturally. You can close your eyes if you wish. Hold this position for 3 minutes. Movement number two. Hold the same stance. Turn the palms to face to the front with the tips of the fingers 10 centimeters apart. The arms form a circle. Hold this position for 3 minutes. Thank you. Movement number 3. Hold the same stance. Turn the palms outward so that the fingers point upwards. Both arms are slightly bent. Hold this position for 3 minutes. Movement number 4. Hold the same stance. Turn the palms to face upwards. The elbows rest just under the rib cage. Hold this position for 3 minutes. Thank you. Movement number 5. Hold the same stance. Raise both arms up so that the center of the palms are in line with the ear cavity and the palms are slightly bent as if you are holding an imaginary big ball above your head. Hold this position for 3 minutes. Movement number 6. Hold the same stance. Bring both arms up and closer together. The tips of the fingers should be between 15 to 20 centimeters apart. Imagine your arms form a heart shape above your head. Hold this position for 3 minutes. Movement number 7. Hold the same stance. Slowly lower your arms down to your chest height. The arms form a circular formation and are slightly bent. The tips of the fingers should be 10 to 15 centimeters apart. It should look like you are holding an imaginary ball in front of your body. Hold this position for 3 minutes. Movement number 8. Hold the same stance. Slowly lower your arms down your body and then round to your lower back. Palms face up and your thumbs rest against your back. The tips of the fingers do not touch but are on each side of your spine. Hold this position for 3 minutes. Thank you. Hold the same stance. Bring your hands around toward the front and lower them down the sides of your legs. The palms face down flat and your fingers point forward. Hold this position for 3 minutes. Movement number 10. Hold the same stance. Turn your palms up and bring them just under your belly button. The tips of the fingers should be about 10 centimeters apart. Hold this position for 3 minutes. Thank you. Movement number 11. Hold the same stance. Bring the arms to rest into the first movement. Hold this position for 1 minute. You should breathe naturally through the whole sequence of movements. Then step the left leg back into the normal upright standing position.